Good afternoon and Jai Gurudev to all of you. Okay, now listen. All of you first mute your audio. Always keep your audio mute. Before asking something, then only unmute the audio. When you need to ask something, then only unmute the audio. First? Yes. Yes, tell me what happened. Yes. 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 Okay, I will start the class now. All right. So it is the first chapter. It is large number. I guess you are new. Alright. In the last class, I have discussed about the large numbers. Okay. The first part of the large number is done in the last class. So, and today I will give you a recap, a short recap from the last class also, and I will continue then. Alright. So start. I'm starting the class. So I'm muting everybody. Don't unmute again. Okay, now listen. So in the last class we have discussed how to write and how to read a number. Okay, large number. Alright, in class 2 we have got up to hundreds. Now we are learning up to thousands. Then we will be learning up to lakh, 10 crore, then arab and all. Okay, so in class 3 we have only up to thousands. So in the last class I have given the place value chart. Alright, the place value chart, that is 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 and up to 10,000. Alright, okay, so I will just give one recap from the last class quickly. No need to write anything now. If you need to write something, then I will let you know. Okay, no need to write, just look at the board. Okay, so what was place value chart? Because today many new guys joined the class, so I'll give a recap from the last class. Place value chart. This concept was very important. Okay, to place value chart, to write and read the numbers. So it was like ones, tens. Place page number. No, wait. তোমালোকে কিতাপখন থৈ দিয়া চাই লওক মই তোমালোকৰ কিতাপৰ পৰা মই এতিয়া এজ ইট ইজ কিতাপৰ পৰা পঢ়োৱা নাই ঠিক আছে প্লেচ ভেলু চাৰ্ট তোমালোকৰ কিতাপত আছে ফাৰ্ষ্ট চেপ্টাৰতে আছে ফাৰ্ষ্ট চেপ্টাৰৰ ফাৰ্ষ্ট পেজ কেইটাতে আছে অলৰাইট মোৰ ওচৰত তোমালোকৰ কিতাপ নাই ঠিক আছে চ' মই গোটেই কনচেপ্টখিনি পঢ়োৱাৰ পাছত মই কেনেকৈ কৰিব লাগে এক্সাৰচাইজবিলাক কেনেকৈ কৰিবা তোমালোকে মই কৈ দিম ঠিক আছে চ' ফাৰ্ষ্ট অকল বৰ্ডত চাই ৰাখা আণ্ডাৰষ্টেণ্ড দ্য কনচেপ্ট ফাৰ্ষ্ট দেন ইউ উইল ডু দ্য চামছ Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, and 10,000. 100,000 and 10,000. These are called what? These are called the place. These are called what? Ek ina simply ko hai chil? Place. Okay? These are called place. Alright. And these two. These places are divided into two. Periods. Okay, these three, ones, tens and hundred, these three all together called ones period, and this thousand and hundred, 10,000, these two all together called thousand period. Okay, this is what we have discussed in the last class. Okay, this was the place value chart. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. Okay, these all are known as what? Place. And all these three, ones, tens, and hundred, all these three are known as what? They are known as. Oh. all together they are known as ones period, and 1000 and 10,000, these all together these two known as 1000 only. Okay, so whenever we are writing a number name, or whenever we are writing a figure from the number name, then we need this concept. Or when we need to insert commas, okay, in a number, suppose 10, 10235, 10235, we need to tell the number. Okay, now what is this number? Okay, a number to the name cover again, then first we have to input commas. Okay, first we have to insert the commas. Then now we have to know where we have to insert the commas. Obviously, we will insert this comma here. Last class on Bhagavad Gita, quote of a comma put karo in the periods only. See, ones, tens, hundred. By leaving three digits, we have to put the comma. By leaving three digits, ones, tens, hundred, we have to put this comma. Always remember this thing. Always remember that comma separates the period. These two are periods, right? Separate position and it is a ones period, it is a thousands period, right? A comma to it is a separate position and separate position, obviously, right? So, comma always separates periods. Okay, আমি কমা তাতে দি আমি কমা বিলাক কোড এনেকা কে নিদিও কিটো এনেকে এনেকে কমা নিদিও ঠিক আছে এনেকে কমা নিদিও আমি কোড কমা দিম only in the periods. Okay, once you put the comma, then you can verify, or then you can figure out what is the number will be. This is 10,000. This is 10,235. Okay, it will be what? 10,231. Okay, it is 10,235, sorry. So, আমি সকলোৱে নাম্বাৰ নেমছ বিলাক লিখিবলৈ জানিলোনে শিকিছানে নে নাম্বাৰ নেম বিলাক লিখিবলৈ কাৰোবাৰ অসুবিধা আছে নেকি নাম্বাৰ নেম লিখা ডু ইউ হেভ এনি প্ৰব্লেম ইন ৰাইটিং নাম্বাৰ নেমছ অ'কে আজি আমি এবাৰ চেক কৰিম ঠিক আছে এবাৰ চেক কৰিম আৰু অলপ ফাষ্ট ফাষ্ট যাম অলপ প্ৰব্লেম আছে ভেৰি গুড তোমালোকে মোক প্ৰব্লেমছবিলাক ক'বা যোনে যোনে প্ৰব্লেমছবিলাক কোৱা মই বহুত ভাল পাওঁ ঠিক আছে চ' চবে মোক প্ৰব্লেমছবিলাক ক'বা আমি তেতিয়াহ'লে আজি নাম্বাৰ নেমৰ বিষয়ে আৰু অলপ শিকিম ঠিক আছে আমি নাম্বাৰ নেমছৰ বিষয়ে আৰু অলপ শিকিম অ'কে চ' আই এম ৰাবিং দিছ বোৰ্ড তোমালোকে প্লে ষ্টাইল চাৰ্ট এখন মুখস্থ কৰিব লাগিব ঠিক আছে ৰাইট দ্য নাম্বাৰ নেমছ
নাম্বাৰ
শুনি আছা ন Yes, write it down in a copy. Write the number names. Alright? Write the number names. Number name, I'm going to write it down. 2, 3, 5, 1, 2. Now first, see on the board. It is 2, 3, 5, 1, 2. Okay, one number is given. We have to write the, we have to read out first the number. First, we have to put the commas. Where we have to put the commas? Okay, where we have to put the comma? Obviously, by leaving 3 digits. Tinda digit array. 1, 10, 100. A place to our comma put. Right? 1, 10, 100. A place to have a comma put. So now we can tell that it is what? 23,512. So number name of this number is equals to what? 523,512. Okay, this is how we need to write the number name. First we have to, yeah, jaldi jaldi likho. Okay, this is how we need to put the first we need to put the commas and we can then write the number name. जल्दी करा फास्ट 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 Fast. Okay, I'm rubbing the board. Now listen to me very carefully. How you need to do the class. Okay. First understand the concept. Okay? First understand the concept because I don't have much time. Alright? I cannot wait much time for you guys. Okay? So first understand the concept, then write quickly. Okay? एटो कहने के लिखे लो बुझी पाई से ना ना कुआ ना तुम हो गया ठीक है ये कैसे लिखा तुमको पता है कि नहीं तुम लोगों को ठीक है मैं और एक एग्जांपल देता हूँ ठीक है ये करने के टाइम तुम ट्राई करो ठीक है और एक एग्जांपल देने ये वाला एग्जांपल ट्राई करो 25199 25199. Try to do this. Mukwa, number name to kwa mu. What will be the number name? Tell me.
25,000. 21,199.
Very good. 21,199. So this is how all of you, this is how we have to tell. Okay. So it is 25. No need to write this one. 25,199. So no need to do this one, okay? মই তোমালোকক গ্ৰুপত কিছুমান হেৰি দিম আৰু তোমালোকক কেনেকুৱাকৈ এক্সাৰচাইজৰ কুৱেশ্যনখিনি কৰিব লাগে কৈ দিম। এইবিলাক চাই চিমিলাৰ বস্তু এক্সাৰচাইজৰ আছে, এক্সাৰচাইজৰ কুৱেশ্যনবিলাক কৰিব তোমালোকে, ঠিক আছে? এক্সাৰচাইজৰ যিবোৰ চিমিলাৰ বস্তু আছে ইয়াৰ আমি এতিয়া শিকাই দিয়া নাম্বাৰ নেমছ ইমান লিখিছা, ঠিক আছে? নাম্বাৰ নেমছ লিখিব, এক্সাৰচাইজতো আছে, সেই এক্সাৰচাইজৰ পৰা চাই কৰি ল'বা, ঠিক আছে? তাৰ পৰা চাৰিটা কুৱেশ্যন কৰিবা, চাৰিটা, ঠিক আছে? এক্সাৰচাইজৰ যিকোনো নাম্বাৰ নেমছ লিখা, চাৰিটা কুৱেশ্যন কৰিবা, আৰু যদি নোৱাৰা আৰু আকৌ এবাৰ মোক ক'বা, ঠিক আছে? আকৌ এবাৰ মোক ক'বা। So and in the last class also we have also discussed about the abacus. Okay, abacus or bhi ami last class or discuss kulo. Jodi jodi bujhi paa nai last class or video to ebar saba. Thik ache, abacus or kotha eta nabo aru abacus ke part of easy hoy tumaloke try koriba exercise or koribo karone. Thik ache, aru jodi kiba even problem pa tetia muk koba. Thik ache. Okay, we will now do one more type of question. It is write the number. Okay, so now 32,201. In the last question, one number has given. One number has given, and we have to write the number name. আৰু এইটো কুৱেশ্যনত কি আছে, এইটো কুৱেশ্যনত কি দিয়া আছে, 32,201, দেট মিনচ উই আৰ গিভেন দ্য নাম্বাৰ নেম এণ্ড উই নীড টু ৰাইট দ্য নাম্বাৰ অনলি, দেট মিনচ দ্য ফিগাৰ অনলি। চ' চি ইয়াৰ ফাৰ্ষ্ট চি হাউ টু ডু, কেনেকৈ কৰিব লাগে চাই লোৱা। 32,201, চ' 32 ইজ ইন দ্য থাউজেণ্ড পিৰিয়ড, 32,000 again 1202, so yahan pe humko likhna hai 200 and sorry 201, 32,201, this is the ones period, this is the thousands period, very simple. Okay, 32,201, clear? Sabhi bujhi pala ne nahi, bujhi paisa ne nahi? আমি ইয়াৰ পৰা কি লিখিব লাগে, ফিগাৰটো লিখিব লাগে, নাম্বাৰটো লিখিব লাগে। তো নাম্বাৰটো যদি লিখিব লাগে আমি কেনেকৈ লিখিব পাৰিম, 32,000 বুলি কৈছে, ডেট মিনচ উই ন' ডেট ইন থাউজেণ্ড হাউ মেনি জিৰ'জ আৰ দেয়াৰ, in thousand how many zeros are there, we know that there are 3 zeros, right? 3 zeros. Okay, so first write down 32, so there will be how many digits after 32, after 32 or in the right of 32 how many digits there will be, 3 digits, right? So So what will be the three digits? It is 1, 201. So here will be only 201. So this is how you can also do it. Alright, 32,201. Alright, Buzhi pala? Buzhi pala?
Yes, sir.
Alright. Okay, we will move to another question now. Now we will move to another question. So this kind of question is in your second exercise. Alright. The question that I am going to discuss now is in your second exercise. Exercise number 1B. In the exercise number 1B, there are some this kind of exercise that I am going to discuss now. Alright, check it. Suppose 2, 3, 4, 7. 2, 3, 4, 7. Wait, Devasis and Hanshuja. Devasis, now tell me what is the number and name of this one? Very good. 2,347. Okay, so here the question will be like fill in the blanks. Okay, first you have to write, put the digit here. Dash 1000 plus dash 100 plus dash 10 plus dash 1. Okay, in your copy, in your book, there are this kind of questions. In the question exercise number 1B, alright, in the first question you will get this kind of question. So in this kind of question, how we have to solve? See, in 1000, in the 1000 place, what are there? Which digit is there? 1, 10, 100, 1000. In the 1000 place, it is 2, right? So we have to write 2 here. Okay? And 100. In the 100 place, what is there? 3. So we have to write 3 here. Okay? In the 10th place, we have 40. So we have to write 4. In the 10th place, we have 4. Sorry. And in the 1st place, we have 7. So we have to write 7. All of you understood? All of you understood? Very good.
Yes,
very
good.
Okay, now you have to do the rest of the sums. Rest of the sums. Jitna kuch hai. Tumalukor kita bo jiman ase. Yadu ek number question to jiman kita sum ase. Kutiye sum kita tumalke kore ba. Of the same kind, how many sums there are in your exercise? Or do all those sums. Alright, Budila. Say yes.
Yes.
Okay. Divyam Agarwal, how are you? Divyam, kaise ho? Divyam, how are you? You are not listening to me or what? Divyam, how are you? Divyam, I guess he is not listening to me. How are you? You are responding so lately. Your network may not be so good. Okay, no problem. Now move to the second one. Move to the next one. So, write the next one is, next question will be like, write the number. Write the number. Okay, write it down. Write the number. What number is it?
second class, class 2, class 2000, class 4.
That's what you're talking about.
3,200. So what will be the number? 3,000 plus 200 plus 70 plus 1. What will be the number?
3,271.
Very nice. So it is so easy, right? 3,279. Super easy. Very good. 3,271. So this kind of question you will also get in your second question. So you can do all those the rest of the sums from your exercise. Okay. So one more question I am giving you. Wait. 500000. Now do it by yourself. Now do it by yourself. Right. Write it down quickly. Yes, write it down. Write the number quickly. Write down the number quickly.
Class
5,000.
Class 500.
Okay, very good. 50,555. So 50,555. So, it is not, it will not be correct. See here, it is in the 10,000 place. This 5 is in the 10,000 place. And here, see, and it, again, after this 10,000 place, just after this 10,000 place, here we have come what? Here, 500 places come. Okay, so 100 place ahe kono what 10,000 or something nahi yani ki thaki gol 1000 place ho rahi gol, that means in the 1000 place we have to put zero. Okay, so 10,000 place will take by 5 and 1000 place will take by 0, because here we don't have any digit in the 1000 place, and our 100 place will take by 5. Traffic 10th place will take by 5 and 1st place will also take by 5. Okay, always remember if any place is remain empty or what. Okay. Alright. You. The rest of the sums from the book, do it by yourself. The rest of the sums. Now we will learn one more concept quickly. Okay, let us learn fast quickly. Three, place value and face value. Place value and face value. Alright, place value and face value. Okay, so in a particular number, if some digit is underlined and we have said that what will be the place value of that particular digit. So how we will do? 3, 2, 1, 0, 5. Suppose what will be the, we are asked that what will be the place value of this 7? What will be the place value of this 7? Alright, alright, what will be the place value? First, see on the board. What will be the place value? Then how we have to do? The place value will be, can somebody please tell me? What will be the place value? What will be the place value of this 7? Very good. Adita, very good. 7,000, very good. So it is 7,000. And what about the face value? Face value is 7 only. The digit on that particular place is called as face value. The particular digit is called the face value only, nothing else.
Seven thousand.
See, just you need to put what? After seven, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3. So after seven, you just need to put 3 zeros only. In just 6 minutes, the session will be end. Okay, quickly, do it quickly. We don't have much time.
Completed.
Very good. So it is. We have done with place value and face value also. Right. We have done with place value and face value also. Very good. Yes. Okay. So all the questions related to this concept. Do it by yourself. Alright. Face value or face value logo related jiban kinu question ase. In the exercise number 1B, the question number 3 is, I guess, related to this concept. So, do it by yourself. Okay. So, I am giving one question from my. Okay. Now do it. What is write the question in a copy. What is the sum of the place values of the
Number.
So, this is the homework. This is homework. Okay. You have to. First, write them. Quickly, do it quickly. You can take a screenshot of this page also. Okay.
Question.
So first, let me make you understand the question. Okay. First concept samjho. Baat pe kar lena. What is the sum of the place value of the underlined digit of the number? A number to dekhi sana. It is 23,712. Is it 23,712 number issue? From this number, I am underlining these 2 digits, 3 and 1. These 2 digits. So, what is the sum? Sum means what? Sum means the addition. Addition. Add करने से कितना मिलेगा? 3 का place value और 1 का place value को दोनों को add करने से कितना मिलेगा? वो पूछा. ठीक है? So, what will be the sum of the place values of 3 and the place value of 1? तुमको place value निकलना आ गया, मतलब 3 का place value कितना हो गया, समझ में आ गया. 1 का place value कितना होगा, समझ में आ गया. So, अभी तुमको क्या करना है? Just you need to find out the sum only. Alright? Just you need to find out the sum only. Can you do it? Say yes. Can you do it? Do it or no? Yes. Very good. So, do it by yourself. Don't take any help from anyone. If you can, then ask to me. Okay? Try to do it by yourself only. Okay, I have only 1 minute left. So I will not start any new concept today. Okay? So in the next class, I will discuss the rest of the sums that we, rest of the exercise that we will have to discuss about how to arrange in ascending order or descending order, how to form a greatest number and lowest, smallest number. This all we have to discuss in the next session because I have to leave it for today as I am getting running out of time. Alright? So I have to leave the class today. So thank you for joining all of you. And almost
bye, Charles.
Bye bye. I have to leave today. Bye bye, all of you. Be safe and have fun. Okay? Maza koi thakiba, kheli thakiba, pohi thakiba, nasi thakiba, gai thakiba, pura moti koi thakiba. Boriya. Yes, sir. Be connected. Bye bye. See you in the next session. Bye bye.
Bye bye, sir.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye
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 bye bye bye bye bye bye bye bye bye bye bye bye bye bye bye
bye bye bye
bye bye bye bye bye bye bye bye bye bye bye bye bye bye bye bye bye bye bye bye bye bye bye bye bye bye
bye
Done. Somebody is